everybody, it's Kid of the Wolf, and welcome back to the Wolfang Formations Lab. Today we're going to be continuing the helmet build. We're going to be finishing up sanding all these rough patches that were left behind, and then we're going to give it its first coat of blue. Now, he's requested to make it look more like Caboose from Red vs. Blue, so we're going to do that today. Let's get into it. What I'm doing here is I'm just brushing off all little niblets from sanding, all the little dust. So when I put the next layer on, it's all nice and clean. Alright, let's go prime. It's raining outside. So, windows vented. Strong one, but I didn't take it well. Once this is dry, we'll go on with the first coat of blue. Everybody, I hope you enjoyed the video. Remember, if you like the video, hit that like button. If you want to see more content from this channel, hit that subscribe button. Don't forget that bell. It's a little tricky. If you like the song in this video, that it was Memories Are Free by Off the Grid.
You should go check out the channels.